gets in the outside draw, start his orders, they break away from the barrier. Perfect line out by all the six runners, with AOC takes the charge, early leads from Cincia Azzurra, then hot pursuit, so to his sole impress. Half a length behind towards the fence is Butternut, they pull it then by Mocha. On the outside of Mocha, his gusty loco came from the outside draw. And AOC by about 3 parts a length clear of Cincia Azzurra. Gusty look now to be nudged, responding well to the urgings to join Cincia Azzurra into second. Another 2 lengths behind is Sole Empress, now being joined by Mocha on the outside. Another 2.5 lengths behind comes Butternut, sits nearly 8 lengths from the leader as they cross the 1000, and the leader is AOC. Gusty look quickly into second, 3 parts of a length behind. Another length and a quarter behind is Cincia Azzurra, followed by Mocha, racing 1 back to 1. And they followed then by Sole Empress, 2 lengths behind is Butternut. And they continue the journey towards the 600, now crossing the 7, and it's AOC in the lead. By about 3 parts, a bit of gusty look. They followed then by Sole Empress, making a rapid progress outside. Towards the fence is Cincia Azzurra. Mocha has the turn in. Another 4 lengths behind is Butternut as they enter the straight. And gusty look on the outside, trying to tackle AOC, joined by Sole Empress, who comes the very sweet round the outside, followed by Cincia Azzurra into the act. Inside the last 300, a three-way go with gusty look. Cincia Azzurra and Sole Empress fading out, with Cincia Azzurra takes the charge and storms into the lane. But gusty look ridden hard, so to his Sole Empress on the outside. But Cincia Azzurra accelerating fast of the lot and goes better by 2.5 to the ground. Gusty look followed by Sole Empress. But Cincia Azzurra scores, giving a double for so far to trainer Laxman Singh. Back-to-back double, followed by gusty look. They followed then by Sole Empress, Butternut, then came AOC, and last to pull up was Mocha.